Previously on Quantum Break.
I came back home to see my best friend, Paul Serene.
Jack Joyce, in the flesh.
He wanted to show me what he'd been working on. Paul said it was world-changing.
2 minutes to the past.
Jack.
Will?
You have to help me with this. We have to shut this thing down now.
Zero state. What have we done?
Jack!
There's no other way out. I'm going through the machine.
Paul, wait.
No! Jack! This way! Jack!
Are you Jack Joyce?
Where's my brother?
He might still be able to catch them.
Paul?
I'm sorry, Jack. I never wanted this.
We can't risk any unwanted attention. Initialize a PR campaign. We need the city on our side.
Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the ground zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will!
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away! Right now!
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
Beth Wilder risked blowing her cover to rescue you. Sounds like you didn't exactly return the favor.
No. I didn't. Only way forward.
Well, that's weird. Okay, doesn't last. Noted.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
Gotta be another way in there.
Still no word from Burke on Jack Joyce's position.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper.
Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus efforts on our PR campaign. Amy Ferrero's confession goes live in a matter of minutes.
What about Jack Joyce?
Once that confession hits the air, the whole city will be looking for him. He'll have nowhere to turn. He'll come to me tonight.
At the gala? You're sure?
Positive.
Squad doing with those video cameras up on A3.
Looks like some bitch named Amy's gonna be the poster girl for Serene's PR campaign, filming confession videos. We blew the library to create misdirection. The media's gonna latch to that, and Amy's gonna tell them the protesters were behind the whole thing.
But you honestly think that's gonna be...
It's him! Joyce is here!
will.
This elevator looks like the only way out of here. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. No power. Figures. Okay. Looks like that elevator needs power. There we go. What the hell is that?
Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about...
Dry docks. If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm...
No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. But Paul's the key to understanding all this. And I'm gonna find...
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
Just went out, but Hatch wants a follow-up confession. You got the script?
Yeah, this one's more reflective. Like, wish we could undo what we done sort of deal. Dave will feed you the lines.
Dave? You're using your names. You're not letting me go, are you? You're never letting me go. Please. I didn't do anything. I just...
It ain't fair, right? So use that on camera. Protest got out of hand. What was that?
You have to give up.
Jack Joyce.
You. From the protest. What are you...
I am so sorry. I didn't want to, but they made me do it.
They made you do what? What is this place?
They forced me to make false confessions for the news, I think. I'm so sorry, Jack. They were armed.
Hey, whatever you did, it's not your fault. None of this is your fault. I'm just glad you're okay.
Was doing something, but this is completely fucked up.
Listen. I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know the way?
No, I don't think so. But they took me in through a security station nearby. I can help you find a way through there. I owe you. The security station is right over there. I knew Marnock had a dark side, but this? They're controlling the entire media, everything.
They can't cover this up. It's too big.
They can, trust me.
Yeah, I'll check. I'm Paul's scapegoat.
This isn't good. Once that newscast goes live, the whole city is gonna be against you. Nobody's gonna have a clue what really happened. Do you think the others are okay from the university?
I have no idea.
They told me they were sent home, but I don't know what to believe anymore.
Huh.
That can be fixed. Like who?
I saw them on the way in. These geared up soldiers that blink in and out.
Okay. Well, some new to look forward to.
You know, I thought I was losing my mind when I saw that. You're part of this. I need to know what's going on.
You really want to open that can of worms? Alright, my brother tried to explain. Time is an egg, which is now fucked. A time egg, which is, it's fucked. It's like broken. I don't know. Time is ending. Monarch has something to do with it. Get me to the dry docks and I'll find out why.
Maybe you can climb through that open window on the second floor?
Yeah, that should work. Wait here.
Okay, well, I'll fill you in with what I know, but when you put the pieces together, it all goes banana pancakes. So everyone thinks that Monarch is run by this smarmy asshole named Martin Hatch, but everyone here answers to a guy named Paul Serene. And apparently he founded Monarch in 1999. Now, here's the thing. Paul Serene is the exact name of a guy who was heading some top-secret physics project at my university. So it's gotta be the same guy, right? Wrong. Now, I heard that Monarch was there to steal the project from the university. But why would you steal something from yourself?
So Paul founded Monarch. Need to get up to that open window.
That window's pretty high up, but I think it's the only way in. Do you think you can get in through there? The window, Jack. What do you think? That window, Jack? Jack, the window.
Is that another one of those rewind things? I'm starting to get the hang of this. Now to get to that door.
Finally. Good work. I need to make this right. I'm gonna use the terminal.
Mr. Serene's chopper is inbound for inquiries.
Is that you?
This is HQ Alpha. Charlie, I told you to stay off the operations channel.
Sure, Clarice, listen. Hatch told me to search for Joyce. I got footage of Bert taking out the RD1 after Monarch truck was left open. Now I'm checking cameras.
There were people from our group who took things too far.
Shit.
Things got very violent.
I'm so sorry, Jack. They forced me to do it.
I know.
Of Jack Joyce.
There's nothing you could have done.
Terrifying scene down there. We really
that map over there should help you figure out a route.
To speak out against what appears to be such a dangerous person.
Jack, you should take a look at the map.
Ground Zero. That's the same area my brother used to have his workshop. I may have to pass through there to get to Paul.
Paul? As in Paul Serene? That's why you're going to the dry docks.
We have unfinished business. You may want to stay here until I'm done.
Yeah. I think you're right. I'll open the door for you.
Okay. Stay in contact. Find a radio. I'll be on channel 3. And be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died. When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a...
We're under attack!
Did I scream enough for you? My powers were unpredictable. They kept growing by leaps and bounds. Still kicking.
Monarch radio is lighting up. They heard a noise and know you're coming. Be careful out there.
Thanks for the heads up.
Contact!
Oh, great.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Mother... Any idea where I go next?
Well, before you said hi, Gatehouse Squad was talking about activating security measures to lock some door on the second floor.
That's a start. Thanks.
Jack, the husky lady on Monarch Radio seems to be unable to reach Gatehouse Squad. Remember the geared up soldiers I mentioned to do the teleporty stuff you do?
Yeah.
Apparently they're intending to say hi back with a grudge. So there's that. Regarding some kind of chronon particle harvesting operation. I'm not sure what that means, but I'm looking into it. Keep you posted.
Looks like a way out. Now, how do I get it open?
Joyce just took out Gatehouse Squad and you still don't have eyes on him? What do they pay you for over there, huh?
Charlie, just tell me where he is.
Hey, I just turned off security.
Uh-oh. Jack, they're coming your way.
Thank you.
Jack?
Yeah.
I did some...